C2 Identity supports importing users and groups from Microsoft 365 and Google Workspace, you can skip the hassle of recreating them, while also allowing your employees to keep using their accounts to access company resources. In this video, we will show you how to import users from Microsoft 365 and Google Workspace. Sign in to the Microsoft Azure portal. Under Azure Services, click Users. Download Users. Click Start Download to export the CSV file. Note that the user principal name attribute and its prefix, the value before @, will serve as the username in C2 Identity. Go to the C2 Identity admin portal. Click Import Users, Groups, from Microsoft 365. Click Browse to upload the CSV file. Then, click Import. If you're on a business plan, you'll get a setup code to share with employees. Once an employee uses this code to set up their C2 encryption key, they'll be able to use C2 password for password management. Select all of the users and click More. Activate. Your employees should receive an email. Once they've set up their passwords as instructed, they'll be able to use their C2 Identity user account to access applications, devices, and other local services. Sign in to the Google Admin Console. On the home page next to Users, click Manage. Click Download Users. Select all user info columns and currently selected columns and comma-separated values. Then, click Download. Note that the mail attribute in the CSV file and its prefix, the value before @, will serve as the username in C2 Identity. Go to the C2 Identity admin portal, click Import Users, Groups, from Google Workspace. Click Browse to upload the CSV file. Then, click Import. If you're on a business plan, you'll get a setup code to share with employees. Once an employee uses this code to set up their C2 encryption key, they'll be able to use C2 password for password management. Select all of the users and click More. Activate. Your employees should receive an email. Once they've set up their passwords as instructed, they'll be able to use their C2 Identity user account to access applications, devices, and other local services. To learn more about C2 Identity, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.